hand do you think he's gonna grab? Top hand or bottom hand?
Top hand.
Which one's my choke hand?
Bottom.
Okay, so when I'm here, I hide my choke hand, hold it nice and tight. He goes to defend, he's always gonna grab the top hand. My bottom hand comes through. Now we start working our rear naked choke. Okay, so when we're here, it's nice and tight, right? Now my hand is over the top. I'm gonna reach all the way across and I'm gonna grab the back of his shoulder for control. Then I'm gonna grab my wrist, pull, readjust. Now here's the very important part. When I go for the rear naked choke, I'm not extending my hand and then bending it. If he catches my hand here, there's a straight arm bar, okay? So when I come, look, my hand's nice and tight. I grip my bicep, my hand goes behind his head. I'm gonna puff my chest out, squeeze my elbows together, start pulling back slowly to get the rear naked choke. Okay? So again, here, seatbelt grip, grab the shoulder. Okay? Grab my wrist, adjust behind his head, and start to squeeze until I get the submission.